hire them again in this test. It's a repeat of one I did last week where I did a boil test on top of this pot stand. This is aluminum gutter guard that I just cut and then threaded together with 24 gauge copper wire. But this was a little bit short and I think it didn't let the flame expand. So what I have here is another gutter guard pot stand, but it has standoffs that I can adjust. They're just, sorry, I didn't mean to make you sick there. They're just wires that go through the holes and then you can just adjust them up and down to whatever height you want. I have 2 cups of water in here. I have 2 tablespoons or 1 ounce of alcohol in the Cottle Stove 2. The temperature of the water right now is 61 degrees. And I'm looking for boiling point of 212. The room temperature here in my secret lab, as somebody put, is 56 degrees. So let's light this puppy up. Turn out the light so you can see the flame. Wait a little bit to let that flame build up. Okay, and I'll start the timer.
Chased Lady Luck till we finally struck Bonanza. With a gun and a rope and a hat full of hope, we planted our family tree. We got a hold of a pot full of gold Bonanza. With a horse and a saddle and a ring full of cattle, how rich can a fella be? On this land we put our brand, our trite is the name. Fortune smiled the day we piled the Ponderosa claim. Here in the West we're living in the best Bonanza. If anyone fights any one of us, he's got to fight with me. And Joe and Adam know every rock and pine. No one works, fights, or eats like those boys of mine. Here we stand in the middle of a grand bonanza. With a gun and a rope and a hat full of hope, we planted our family tree. We got a hold of a pot full of gold bonanza. With a house full of friends with the rainbow ends, how rich can a fella be? On this land we put our brand, our pride is the name. Fortune smiled the day we filed the Ponderosa claim. Here in the West, we're living in the best bonanza. The friendliest, whitest, lovin'est band that ever set foot in a promised land. And we're happier than them all. That's why we call it Bonanza. 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 Bonanza.
There we have it in, what, 7 minutes and about 30 seconds, we have boiling water using, by elevating it up. I'll have to compare that to the times before on the last test. But, 7 minutes. I put, what, 2 tablespoons or 1 ounce of alcohol in there because I want to use this pot for my next test. So I'm just going to keep this heating. But there we have it. With using an elevated, some sort of a pot stand that you can change the elevations, you can let it expose more of the flames. Thanks for watching. I look forward to your comments. and watch for Max the dog.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling.